Is high blood pressure bad for my brain? You might already know that high blood pressure isn't good for your heart, but did you know that it isn't good for your brain either? If your blood pressure stays high, over time, it may increase your risk of developing dementia. Let's think about it. Your brain uses more energy than any other organ in your body. That's hardly surprising because you need your brain for everything. To keep your brain healthy and working well, it needs a good supply of oxygen and food. So exercising regularly and eating a balanced diet are good for your brain. So where does blood pressure come in? Well, your heart works like a pump. When it clenches, it's using pressure, like water in a hose, to push blood through your arteries, around your body, and to your brain. Your heart uses this pressure, and enough pipeline to go around the world twice, to make sure that every single part of your body and your brain are serviced. Now, you don't want your blood pressure to be too high or too low. Like Goldilocks, you want it to be just right. If it's too low, you might feel lightheaded and may faint or fall. But if it's too high, you probably won't have any symptoms at all. And to be honest, you may look well on the outside, but on the inside, high pressure is causing damage to your arteries and your heart is placed under huge strain. Chronic high blood pressure disrupts the delivery service to your brain, which may begin to malfunction. If left untreated, high blood pressure in midlife may increase your risk of vascular dementia and Alzheimer's disease in later life. The good news is that high blood pressure is easily detected, but the only way you can find out is to get it checked. If your blood pressure is currently high, you can work with your doctor to control it by following their advice about medication and life choices like getting physically active, watching your weight, and eating a balanced diet. As we get older, blood pressure can sneak up silently, so even if your blood pressure is just right now, you need to get it checked regularly to avoid unpleasant surprises in later life.